The monarchy is now back in the world spotlight.
In my opinion, William and Kate haven't really changed the monarchy that much because they don't relate to us in a way that we would like.
As they are younger, it makes it seem a bit more cool and down with the kids.
I think that to people who actually idolise people in the media, it's quite important, but I don't, so it doesn't really bother me.
I think because they're young, they can relate to us and our experiences.
If we did not have the monarchy, we would lose our connection with the other Commonwealth countries.
If we did not have the monarchy, the Queen would no longer be head of state in Australia and would have to change everything else on the British pound.
There'd be nobody to open Parliament at the start of the parliamentary year.
There probably wouldn't be much of a change. Maybe we'd have less holidays.
It damaged the long-sustained line of royal kings and queens.
The monarchy doesn't mean anything personal to me because they live in a completely different world.
In my opinion, the monarchy doesn't mean much because they don't affect me personally. However, I suppose they mean a lot to the great British people.
The monarchy does not affect me, and I'm not personally attached to the monarchy, but it's good for the economics of the country as it provides a lot of tourist attractions.
It doesn't affect me at the moment, but I'm uncomfortable knowing that I'll have to pay for it in taxes later on in life.
It doesn't really affect me personally, but it gives different people an iconic status.
I would have an elected monarchy, because at the moment, monarchy is just another word for dictatorship.
Personally, I would abolish the monarchy because they don't really change much. The Queen has only turned down one law since she started reigning, and I think it would just make things a lot better for everyone if there wasn't this social hierarchy.
I would keep the monarchy as they're good for tourism and they help the economy.
I would make sure that the monarchy is elected because I think it's unfair that regular people don't have a chance.
I think I would change the monarchy to make it more appealing to younger people like us.